Your personality is made up of the way you think, the way you act, and the way that you feel, right? Think about that. The way you think, act, and how you feel. That is what your personality is made up of. You can change the way that you think by talking to yourself more than you listen to yourself, right? If your brain is telling you, hey, you know, you see someone who's really confident and you want to be like that, and your brain says, you know, you're not a confident person, you have that limiting belief in the back of your mind, well, you can spend time literally drilling that into your brain. No, I am a confident person. Talk to yourself more than you listen to yourself so that you start to change on a subconscious level. The next thing that you can do is you can act like a confident person. If you're scared to go and talk to someone new, if you're scared to introduce yourself to somebody, go and introduce yourself to five people today. That is what confident people do. They start conversation. They don't give a what other people think. You can start doing that today.